spoken so much high of me, I don't know whether I deserve it for the words which he had used for me. So many people spoke. I became emotional. And one thing I would like to start with, that I am really thankful to Mr. Bhatia from the core of my heart, from the deep of my heart, that he made this particular retirement a graceful retirement for us. He used best concerted effort that I should use, that he has used for to make it a very happy retirement for me. And simultaneously, I am very much thankful to Mr. Lalit, Mr. Tripathi ji, and all my colleagues, that their blessing and their good wishes were with me, that I could see this very happy retirement today.
Is he okay? Are, what happened?